Hello, yeah. I want to talk about reality. What exactly is reality? By definition, we are meant to know that reality is something that is true, real, and genuine. That is the explicit definition of reality. Then, in our everyday life activities, what do we pen that is real? Because there are certain things we see from time to time. We think that they are real, but actually, they are not real. Let me break it down, or let me bring it down to our level, to our everyday activities. For example, let's go into imagination. Where you are at this point in time, there's something in front of you. Okay, let me say, for example, there's a building, a house, or a car, or an object in front of you. Then imagine backwards, like 30 years back. That object was not there. That building wasn't there 30 years back. But today, at this point in time, you are listening to me, it is there. Then imagine in future whether it will still be there. There's a possibility and there's a probability that it is not going to be there. Then, if time transcends above reality, above objects you see, that object, is it real? Because to me, anything that is true, absolute, and real, supposed to stand the test of time. So, from what I'm seeing, reality is beyond what we see. Reality is a, what reality is like, it's not absolute. Reality is relative, and reality is a matter of perspective. I think that things that should be assumed as reality are, for example, natural things. But even natural things like trees, water, sometimes they are not absolute. Sometimes they do transcend beyond space. I think for now, the higher objective we can presume as reality is the mind, is the human mind, is the human consciousness, is the human perception. Because reality isn't something we can only ascertain with our normal sensory abilities, though we use it like the sight, taste, hearing. I think reality is beyond what we can grasp only with our normal human sensory abilities. Reality is deep. Reality is paradoxical. And I think reality is not one. Reality is parallel in difference in different existence. There are multi reality. For example, let me ask you a question. Imagine that you are sleeping and you are in a dream. Many activities happening that you won't even know that it is a dream. Because sometimes if you are dreaming, we cannot remember that we are sleeping. Then imagine if you do not wake up at that dream. How would you know if you are still in that dream existing that we are sleeping? Then, to tell you that reality exists in different forms. So, I think for us to get a better knowledge of following life, and for us to get a better knowledge of finding our true self, and coming to awareness of consciousness is for us to search things that are real. Think about reality and think deep inside us, within us, because in within us is realize reality and the true calling of understanding about life. Do not believe that life only exists as you see it today in front of your eyes, or that life only exists here on earth. No. Life exists in many places, in many forms, beyond time and space. Even Bible goes on to say there is heaven, there are places, even that there are life, existence in many forms, beyond time and space. It doesn't matter the time. It is beyond microseconds. You can't grasp it. Beyond our eyes, it is existing. The human mind is beyond what we know it. So, but I believe with time, we come to full understanding or elevation, evolution, we still get to grasp what really is in store for us as humans, as being alive. Living, being alive, is an extraordinary activity that we have not really grasped or even gotten to one tenth what is in store for us in the living existence. So this is Positive Energy, and this is Chikeze Onyenso. Thank you for listening once again on the topic about reality. See you next time, and thank you for paying attention. Bye.